If all else fails, I can get into the postcard business. Oh, now look at the little termites mucking it all up. That won't do at all.
Looks like they didn't get in from this side. Any ideas?
We'll see. I do my best thinking plunging off cliffs. The water's absolutely perfect. I've missed Ghana. Entrances are always impractical. It's what makes them grand.
Lara! You're a busy beaver, aren't you?
Oh, look! It's Rutland! Fancy dropping down for a chat, then?
Only if you can shoot this far.
You know long-distance relationships inevitably come to an end.
I'd wish you luck with that, but, you know.
Alistair should really have a look at this.
He's still trying to figure out where these sword pieces originally came from. Just you and me for now. So what kind of ancient artifact you got there?
The modern kind. Rutland's men must have been using it to move about. I've seen this before. In my father's sketchbook. He has been here.
Darn, it wasn't Rutland.
He's still about somewhere.
Not very effective for a trap.
Not these days. Something must be jamming the works. This water wheel appears to be jammed.
We might never know what it does. That pillar looks too heavy to move.
There's more than one way to get a wheel spinning. This channel runs directly down to the wheel.
Can't have a wheel without a couple thousand gallons of water.
No, it's simply not done.